looking at Denver and Rio Grande. C-19 locomotive, number 340. On its tender, you see a great example of the car system. We have the columns on the outside. And what's interesting on this sample, it has a timber upper bolster. And on the bottom, below the spring, is a lower bolster. The trucks look very similar to Kozo Hiraoka's design. So he really, I think, got that part right.